Let's talk about the Arrowverse real quick. I'm gonna do like a full season review on Arrow, Black Lightning, DC Legends, The Flash, Supergirl. I'm not gonna do an episode by episode thing because I feel like I'm gonna trash some of them too much, especially The Flash this season. But you know, just gonna do a full season rundown to so if it was a good season overall. But episode by episode, I feel like I'm gonna trash Flash too much, so I'm just gonna stick to one at a time. Look at the mayhem outside.